And you.
Take him.
You must not make this journey, my lord.
I must.
We are not sailors. The ocean is not like the desert. It was not meant to be crossed by us.
I have searched from the mountains to the sea. Now I must know what lies beyond the horizon. Understand? That is what I must do.
Then take me with you.
Your duties are here.
My duties are with my husband. I can no longer sit and wish away the days as the other women do. While you chase a legend, a fairy tale, that has already cost us dearly in lives and gold. I am your wife, my lord. Without your affection, I wither and die. How long am I to be denied your attentions? How long must I endure your abstinence from pleasure?
Until Allah's divine guidance leads me to the treasures of Islam. That bell is made of pure gold, stolen by the Christian armies when they plundered and raped their way across our cities. To the dishonor and humiliation of our ancestors. It was no fairy tale.
Then neither is your appetite for power.
Do not say that again, Aminah. The bell does exist. Somewhere in this world, it rests in a Christian land.
So do the pyramids and the gardens of Babylon exist. Where will you stop, my husband?
We have a man from the marketplace, a stranger. He was talking of the Mother of Voices, my lord.
Take him to the town.
I'm afraid there's some grave error, sir.
That you know the whereabouts of a golden bell, the one people call the Mother of Voices.
Oh, I see. Then that must be the mistake. No. I only know the legend.
So do I. I want to know the truth.
But there is no truth. I was just trying to earn enough for food and shelter. No more than that, I swear. But you know, there are always dreamers who believe anything.
I am no dreamer, Sir Gershon, as you shall see.
Yes.
The bell, Sir Gershon.
Please let me explain, my lord. I'm not a Circassian. I'm from the north. A Norseman? Yeah, I, I'm a Viking. You see, I was shipwrecked. I'm simply trying to get back to my homeland.
You're lying.
No, my lord, I'm not lying. What's that?
The bell, Circassian.
My lord, I know nothing about the bell. Out there in the marketplace, I was lying, believe me.
I do not believe you.
My lord, I know nothing but stories and legends. I picked them up in Sicily, Castile, everywhere. Why, I don't believe for a minute that the bell exists.
Stop lying, Sebastian!
By the gods, why does this always happen to me? I tell the truth, nobody believes me. I lie, everybody believes me.
Raschid.
What are you going... Oh, not wait. Now, wait a minute. Wait! Wait! Oh, wait a minute! Wait!
All right! All right, my lord. I'll tell you what I know.
Everything I know. Thank you. Well, you see, we were on our way south on a raiding voyage. It had been a hard month. It had been blowing for days on end. And, when we did find calm water, it was only along with fog, my lord. A thick, dense fog.
Did he tell you his name?
No, my lord. He was nothing. A sailor, a dreamer, a Norseman.
A Viking.